A quadruple shooting on Kansas City's east side leaves one person dead shortly after midnight. Police were called to 36th and Woodland on reports of a shooting. When officers arrived, they found four men shot inside a car. One was pronounced dead at the scene. Three others were taken to the hospital, one with life-threatening injuries. Police have not arrested the gunman.